This is called Joy Blues, and it is quite joyful, actually, as the blues sometimes are. Ray Bryant's Joy Blues.